Car fam, I hope everybody's having an awesome day out there. As you can see, we're at Atlanta Dragway, and we have a beautiful day here. We're running in the NMCA muscle car event in the True Street class. They're also doing NMRA here. And guys, there is a ton of cars here running the True Street class, as you can see. Check out all these cars right here. Every one of these cars are running the True Street class, and that is badass. So how the True Street class works, we did race in this event last year with Frostbite, and what you have to do is you have to go out on a 30-mile cruise, and you have to make the cruise. You can't break down during the cruise or anything like that, and then as soon as you come back off the cruise, they're going to pull us over here to the staging lines, and we're going to go straight to racing. You have to make 3 back-to-back hot laps. You can't change anything on the car. You can't pop the hood. You can't do anything. So it is literally a True Street kind of deal. You have to have a car that has a tag, insurance, DOT tires, passenger seats, the whole nine. It has to be a street type car. So lots of cars in the event, and Frostbite's in it, as you can see right here. We're going to try to do pretty good today. And guys, what we're shooting for is we're going to try to go in the 12 class. We're going to try to shoot for the 12-second class. We got all the stuff we just changed up, so I don't think we're gonna be very competitive running 11s right now. So we're gonna try to run 12s. That's my goal today, is to run 12-second passes, and maybe a couple 11-9s if possible. But we want to shoot for a 12-second pass on our average, and that's how they do it. They take the 3 passes and they average them out, and that is your time for your class. So whoever has the fastest time in the class wins the True Street event in that time slot. So other than that, guys, that's it. We're gonna go on this cruise. Let's go have some fun. Got the new shifter going into cruise right here. Yes, sir. We'll have to show you some shifting action when we're going down on this cruise a little bit. Oh, God, you got to listen, listen. Listen to that Dr. Differential cam thumping, baby. Oh, God. coming back to the drag strip, as you can see, we just got done with our 30-mile cruise, and we are straight to the staging lanes for, I believe we get a 15-minute cool down period, but we're not allowed to open the hood or change anything besides tire pressure. That's it. So here we go. Wish us luck.